find dy by dx if y is equal to square root of a cos x. Now dy by dx is equal to d by dx of square root of cos x. So according to this formula, I can write 1 upon 2 square root of cos x, again by chain rule d by dx of cos x. So from this formula I can write 1 upon 2 square root of cos x, d by dx of cos x is minus sin x. Okay, so this completes your answer.